look around. Emma. Look up, Emma. It's gonna be your fault.
And he said he saw this thing walking around in there, and then he just ran out. I don't know.
Of course he ran out.
Wait, what are you guys talking about?
We're talking about some ghosts in the auditorium or something.
That's true, everyone's seen it or heard of it.
No, it's just a rumor.
Whoa. Wait, guys. What if we tried capturing some of this paranormal activity by ourselves?
I don't think that's a good idea. What if something happens?
Then we get it on camera.
Okay, guys, how about this? We all meet up in the auditorium after school. I'll grab a camera and meet y'all there, okay?
Sounds good.
Can someone please turn on the lights before I change my mind?
Yeah, wherever.
I'm over here.
Emma! Wait, did you see something?
Guys, stop messing around!
Let's go.
Are we like grouping up or something?
Yeah, come on, we're gonna sit down and ask a question.
Alright.
Okay, I guess we should just like start asking the ghost some questions?
Like what?
Like, I don't know, just try to start something.
Should be easy enough. Hey, are you free Friday night?
Are you flirting with the ghost?
Well, you never know, she could be kind of hot.
Oh my god, guys, the light, it's on.
Someone here?
I am.
Who are you?
Emma, are you okay? You've been acting kind of strange lately.
No, yeah, I'm fine. Sorry.
It's good.
Well, since y'all are too chicken, I'm gonna go check out the sound booth.
Let me go check backstage.
Sebastian, Lily, you guys, this isn't funny. Quit messing around. Come on.
Daniel?
What?
I don't think they're back here.
No, you don't know anything. You haven't looked hard enough. They'd still be back here. Everyone talks about how crazy you are and how you hear voices and stuff, and now I know it's true. Okay? You may be crazy, but I still don't want you to get hurt. Just stay here. I'll go look for them.
Emma.
Who are you? What do you want?
You